Hey guys, another battle report. Today we've got 2-on-2, 1500 points per army, so 3000 per side. We've got two Chaos Forces versus Dark Angels and Orcs. Orcs as usual. Just going to roll for an Eternal War type. 5, which is the Emperor's Will, and then Deployment. 5, which is Vanguard Strike. Oh god. Might even re-roll that. Okay, so Chaos won the roll. They're going first. We re-rolled Deployment because that Vanguard Strike, whatever it's called, is rubbish. So we're just doing Dawn of War. Over here, we've got Chaos. Aaron, what's in your Chaos Force? Can you remember?
Second, Vindicator, Cultists, Noise Marines and their Rhino, Raptors, those normal Chaos Marines, Obliterators, and over at the end here we've got the chosen Plasma Spam Squad.
Chosen Plasma Squad. And then the other Chaos Force?
Big Blobber, Close Combat Cultists, Land Raider with Lucius the Eternal and a squad of Marines in it. Another Cultist Blob with Hellbrute. That's the Hell Cult formation. Another Marine Squad and a Defiler.
Oh, I know.
Two turkeys off the table, yep. Dark Angels, a lot in reserves for Dark Angels. What have we got?
There's not a lot in the army, really. Tactical squad with a. What do you call it?
Aegis Defence Line.
Yes, that's the one. I've got a Librarian, level 2 Psyker with a conversion field. A squad of veterans with set up for close combat, and they're all in that razor back. And I've got Belial. 2 Deathwing Terminator squads and an Nephilim fighter all in reserve.
Cool. Orcs, we got a Death Dread, 4 Killer Cans, a truck with some Meganobs, a truck with a Weird Boy, bless you, a truck with a Weird Boy, 10 Orcs and a Nob. Truck with some Nobs in heavy armour with Twin Link Shooters. Gretchen, Morkanaut with 5 burners inside it, and the burners have been converted into mechs. Big mech with a shock attack gun, and some more Gretchen there. It's Emperor as well, we've got one objective in there. The other is over here somewhere. The Dark Angels went with Pyromancy, Orcs went with Power of the Warg, and we're gonna try and steal the initiative now. Okay, here we go. Oh yeah! So we're gonna take the first turn, moving into Orc and Dark Angels, turn 1. Okay, Orc and Dark Angels turn 1. Orcs moved up the table. Dark Angels did very little in terms of movement. Psychic phase, we sucked. And then shooting phase, pretty much everything missed, Orcs being Orcs. I think in the end, Morkanaut managed to kill 2 cultists. And that was it for Orcs and Dark Angels.
You know what?
Quick recap, we're in the shooting phase, Chaos turn 1. That, Smouldering Ruin, is my freshly painted Morkanaut, first time on the table. One of the burners inside died. It killed 9 Gretchen and the Runt Herd, the remaining 2 ran off the table. There we go. Carrying on with Chaos shooting phase turn 1. I think they're having more success than us.
Yep. I'm going to run the Raptors as well.
First blood,
It was, quite flip. 2 units with 1 shot.
One shot, first shot on my Morkanaut.
Running the Raptors.
Okay, recap for Chaos turn 1. Orcs and Dark Angels had a very bad turn 1, didn't really do much, killed a couple of cultists. Chaos. All these guys down here, plasma spam, that doom free thing, all fired down here and took that truck down to 2 hull points, one hull point and removed the weapon. The Land Raider, with 1 shot on the las cannon, popped the Morkanaut with a 6-inch blast, which then killed, I think it was 1 mech inside it got killed. The Grots behind it, 9 of them were killed, and the Runt Herd. They then ran away, ran off the table. The cultists there fired down, killed three remaining burners, sorry, two remaining burners. The two mechs that are left then ran away, failed their morale. Obliterators down here fired down, killed a couple of Marines. Vindicator and the Rhino fired down, killed two killer cans. And then the Noise Marines over here fired down, killed my big mech shock attack gun for Warlord Slayer. So they got Warlord Slayer and First Blood in turn one.
And we'll never get invited back.
No, I was going to tell you, so you can just say it.
No, you can say it. Okay, Orcs and Dark Angels turn two. That truck moved up, didn't do anything else. The Psyker in there, the Weird Boy, managed to kill two cultists. Woo. That truck stayed where it is, fired a chocolate launcher, didn't do anything. The burners did rally. Although mechs, they are mechs, they rallied. What does this Rhino do? Or Vindicator, whatever it is.
The Razorback.
Razorback.
Glanced a hull point off the Defiler.
Yeah.
And unloaded the squad.
The Librarian in there, and these guys... He's Witch Power or something, I haven't heard of
it. And it didn't really do much.
Didn't do anything.
Deep Strike mishap.
Oh yeah, these Terminators that were landing here mishapped and got placed over there because...
To the furthest point away where they'd be most useless.
Belial dropped here. Split-fired Assault Cannon took two hull points off that. And then shot. Did they kill any of the squad with the...
Most of them.
No, that was the flyer.
Between that squad and them, we've cut that squad down.
The Killer Cans took down most of the cultists that were in that group there. The Death Dread took a whole point off that Rhino and mobilised it.
I took a couple of cultists out with the Plasma Cannon. I then rolled three sixes with the quad gun to hit. And then three ones to wound.
That's it for Orcs and Dark Angels turn two. Not growing too great for the Green Alliance here. We're moving into Chaos turn two now. Okay, doing a recap for Chaos and Chaos turn two. The Chaos players walking away from tables laughing at the decimation they've caused. That truck was... popped, the mega knobs, six mega knobs piled out. Between those, what are they?
Just Marines. Chosen.
The Chosen. The Chosen with plasma weapons fired in, killed two. Then the Defiler charged and killed the remaining four before they could get an attack back. The cultist or the Land Raider, I can't remember which, popped that truck. The Weird Boy, his retinue of 10 boys and a knob piled out. And Lucius, who came out of the Land Raider, and his Marines charged in and utterly decimated them. That truck is down to one hull point. Down this end of the table. What happened down here, guys? Anyone?
stop.
There were some cultists there. I know the cultists then tried to charge Belial and his one remaining Terminator.
Oh, as well. Expect.
There's like a smear of cultists on the floor over there.
In general, these things around here... whittled down the Terminators while in the shooting phase.
Right, so the Obliterators, the Noise Marines, the Rhino, and those Marines there killed some of the Terminators. And I think this Hell Turkey here...
Vector-striked the thing for a whole point and then toasted half the Marine squad.
Alright, so Vector-striked on the Nephilim fighter and then toasted half of those guys there. That's it. So currently, Chaos might be winning a little bit. I think you've got Warlord Slayer from my big mech. First Blood for the Morkanaut. Both objectives held by their own teams. And we're moving into Orc and Dark Angels turn three. Now.
Hit them fours.
Okay. One hit.
One hit.
Oh, preferred enemy. Reroll the one.
Right. Hey.
Two hits.
Two hits.
Right.
Strength.
Four, toughness four.
Is it strength 4?
Yeah.
Is Belial toughness 4?
Yeah.
It's a 4s on 4s, four, isn't it?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Nope. I'll reroll the 1, third enemy.
Yep.
That's 1.
1 wound.
So armor.
2 up armor.
Oh, come on. Oh. The dice gods hate us today, man.
Belial's dead.
Is that his last wound?
Yeah, that's his last wound.
I'm not laughing at my friend's warlord being destroyed. Okay, end of Orc and Dark Angel turn 3. Those mechs there fired a rocket and killed one marine from there. The knobs piled out of that wagon and fired over onto these cultists, killing about 8 of them, I believe. The marines with the Aegis defence line and that dread between them killed the unit of raptors there. What killed the Vindicator?
That Terminator that just died.
Terminator killed the Vindicator. The Terminator with Belial been charged into the Chaos Warlord here and lost the challenge and died, and then the remaining units killed the remaining Terminator. I think that's about it. Oh, and Killer Cans killed a couple of Noise Marines.
Oh, the fighter took out a handful of them.
Oh, the fighter killed some
Marines. There's a couple of the...
These Terminators took out a couple of those. One of them died in the Sacred Phase, and they've got Soul Blaze, which needs to be rolled.
Oh, yeah, Soul Blaze.
Roll dice. 3 and pick those out.
Nope, so they're still on fire.
So they take another wound. I can't remember how Soul Blaze works.
No one can ever remember how Soul Blaze works.
Yeah, it's... This is one of the most ridiculous rules.
It's looking grim.
It's looking very grim. Unless you're Chaos, in which case it's looking rainbows and unicorns.
On a 3 or less, it dies out.
Oh, right, so that's gone out.
On a 3 or less, plus the unit takes D3 strength 4.
Right, so they're not on fire anymore. So moving into Chaos turn 3, when they're going to go back to the Eye of Terror for some beers. So just the two?
Oh, no, there's some more.
Yeah, two wounds.
AP.
5.
Nope, they get it. They're in heavy armour. Both save.
What's a support? Oh,
they're on a 4 up, they're in heavy armour.
Bloody hell.
Not very quickly, though.
Okay, Chaos turn 3.
Sounds more enthusiastic, however.
Woo, Chaos turn 3. Another truck blown up. The last two remaining mechs that were inside the Morkonaut at the beginning of the game are dead. One dead knob, one knob reduced by a wound, and the rest have been pinned by the Noise Marines. What killed the Obliterators? Killed one Killer Can. What else happened?
Killed some vets in that building.
Some of the librarians, guys inside that building are dead, being shot by cultists. Chaos Marines. I think that's about it. Oh, and he took the Helldrake took a hull point off that Predator?
Razorback.
We're about to go into Orc and Dark Angel's turn 4 to see if we can do anything at all. This has all gone horribly badly. Orc and Dark Angel turn 4. The Terminators moved up. Did they do anything? Don't think the Terminators did anything, did they?
They tried split firing, but the assault cannon did nothing, but they did take out a couple of Marines that were here.
Excellent.
I also did take out one in a psychic phase with the librarian with one of his pyromancy things. So that squad actually has Soul Blaze, which I'll... That's a scatter dice. So on a 3 it goes out. So
yep.
They don't have Soul Blaze. Nephilim Fighter took out a fair few more of that squad and made them run. They killed a few cultists.
That's also, those knobs... Still pinned, oh no, not pinned, they won't be at the beginning of the next turn, but they were pinned, so they snapshot and took out the leader of the cultists there. The Death Dread and the Killer Can fired over and took out 3 Noise Marines total. That's it. Moving into Chaos turn 3. Not a lot that Orcs and Dark Angels can do here, but moving into turn 4 for Chaos. There's not a lot we can do here, but we're going to carry on at least until the end of turn 4 and see how it goes.
I can't reach.
What is it?
Yeah.
Small Tempo.
Yeah.
Over.
Small Blast. Seven inch.
What's your ballistic skill?
Three that way. Is it miss?
Three that way is probably going to get that one.
Did you say, is it miss?
No, probably not.
Right, not miss. Twin link, so I'll get to do it again.
God, that's even worse. Ooh! 8, 9, 10, what's your ballistic skill?
11, 12, 13,
4. 14. Four.
So that's seven inches
from him. Better measure that.
Matt, you might want to pay attention to this. 7 inches back.
Oh!
Just shy. Boom!
No, that would have been funny.
Cut this squad shooting at the library.
Good game.
Good game.
End of turn four. Orcs and Dark Angels have conceded defeat. Right, let's have a look. What have we got left? Down here, we have three Terminators and the...
Librarian with one wound left.
What's that thing? Razorback. Librarian with one wound left. Is there anybody else with the Librarian in there?
No,
just the Librarian. Lucius and his boys, pretty much everything... fired on my knobs, and then Lucius and his boys charged in and utterly destroyed them. A few things over there, fire down, kill the last kill I can. Death Dread's left, so I've got a Death Dread left. Librarian, the Terminators, and the Whirlwind, well, Razorback, yeah. Sorry. And those guys at the Age Defense line. That's it. Oh, I've got my Gretchen, sorry. The Gretchen is still holding that objective there for 3 points.
Chaos turn four, my Nephilim fighter didn't even make it to the shooting phase. It had two Helldrakes, both Vector Strikes.
Yep, ganged up on by a couple of turkeys. Chaos, Warlord Slayer for both Warlords, which is 2 points. First Blood for my Morkanor. It's first time ever on the table, so that's
new
3 points.
Syndrome,
new model syndrome, indeed. And 3 points for holding that objective, so six plays three, and if we had carried on to turn five and six, whatever, they would have tabled us. So there we go. Chaos. Overwhelming victory. Thanks for watching.
Sure.
See you next time.